Soft music, orchids, and one of the best views in Paris. A view that had gone unseen by guests for almost 6 months as Parisian luxury hotels were forced to close their doors because of the pandemic, but no longer.
Je pense qu'il est important que les palaces réouvrent pour donner à l'étranger et également en France le message que la vie va reprendre.
Though these Parisian palaces are reopening, things are a far cry from normal. Less than a third of luxury hotels in Paris reopened their doors this summer. Nationwide, it was almost three-thirds. That's because many high-end establishments in the capital rely on well-heeled international travellers. So they're likely to be operating at just 20 to 30% capacity, far below what's needed to break even. Usually, French and European guests account for just 25% of overall clientele. To draw visitors in a time of coronavirus, this hotel introduced complimentary mobile phone sanitation and a disinfection guarantee on each door. But the main attraction will always be reputation.
On attendait ça avec impatience. C'est quand même un lieu mythique. Il y a un petit air évidemment d'angoisse. Voilà, c'est pas encore très très fréquenté, mais ma foi, on est très très bien pris dans main.
The pain may continue for some time, with major events such as Paris Fashion Week set to be a subdued affair. The LVMH group booked just 250 rooms, rather than its usual 1,250.